Hi, I'm Secretary of Labor Marty Walsh. I started out as labor in the construction industry. I fought for workers' rights throughout my career as a labor leader and a public official. So I know firsthand the importance of whistleblower protection laws, and I want to be clear. Every worker has the right to speak up if they're mistreated, denied their rights, or have concerns about safety. And when an employer retaliates, it's not only wrong, it's illegal. Today is National Whistleblower Appreciation Day. It's a day to honor the men and women who have bravely stepped forward to report workplace misconduct and dangerous conditions. They've not only protected themselves, they've protected their co-workers, and they've protected their community. They perform a public service to prevent wrongdoing from happening again, and we thank them. At the Department of Labor, we enforce laws that protect workers' rights. Your right is a safe workplace. Your right is to a fair wage. Your right is to time off and other benefits. You have these rights regardless of your age, the language you speak, how long you've been on the job, or your immigration status. If you work in the United States, you are protected. It's as simple as that. You also have the rights to raise concerns if you believe that you or your coworkers' rights are being violated. And it's against the law for employers to retaliate against you. Retaliation can include reducing pay or work hours, firing, laying off, or suspension, reassignment, discipline, or demotion, threats, harassment, or intimidation, and blacklisting from future hiring. Workers who believe their employers have taken any of these actions can file a complaint with the Department of Labor. A note to employers, a work environment where employees can communicate their concerns openly is good for business. It improves employee satisfaction and engagement, and it helps protect everyone from harm. Once again, please join me today in honoring the men and women who have shown their courage to step forward for themselves and for others. And remember, the Department of Labor is here to defend every worker's rights to speak up without fear of retaliation. Thank you.